I'm going to switch your karmic alignment so you can join code. I was the good guy.
You can fix it.
I better be able to.
All right. Let's do it.
Let me go! You are all gonna regret this.
Damn it, Quo. You're supposed to be cool.
She's gonna be trouble.
We got bigger problems than that. This RFI is not fully charged. It's almost there. Not quite.
Hand it over.
Now, see this broken part here? That's the power regulator. Without it, you just burn it up. It's not the end of the world. I mean, it is. But, I got an idea.
Say what, this RFI better cure the plague, or I'd be so pissed.
I'll be damned if those things ain't gonna burn up fast.
But they'll charge it.
I hope so. I got LaRoche putting a few more around the city.
Oh, this plan sucks.
I know. Short notice, man.
Alright. As soon as the RFI's ready, I'm gonna flip the switch. It's not gonna be time for buys.
Take this round, get it charged up. Watch my back, people.
I always do.
That's not true. I was always on close side. I don't like that turnaround. I don't like that flip. I mean, I get it. Like, you know, Quo's like, she's human. I mean, she's a human being. So, like, she's afraid to die. But... yeah, it just seemed really selfish for her. Like what he was saying. Like, I never thought Quo would get nervous and lose her. Or I never thought Quo would lose her nerve and get selfish.
Get aboard, hurry!
Me, I wouldn't have done it. Because, like, when they put it in black and white like that, I knew it was going to cure the RFI. Obviously, but if it didn't cure the RFI, like, it had no proof of curing you. If it had no proof of it curing the plague, the RFI curing
Hold
the plague.
Hold tight, McGrath. Wouldn't want you to fall into the bay. You got work to do.
That's thought. Thanks.
If there was no proof that the RFI would cure the
Beast
plague,
making his
I wouldn't
way to the first
do
substation.
It.
My boys are doing their best to delay him until we get over there.
But they put it in black and white, meaning that it is going to cure the plague. Because, I mean, you're killing the conduits, all of them, and they're innocent people, too. What are you doing jumping around the ship? They're innocent people as well, so. Logically, it would make sense. For, the conduits to save, to survive.
Kamehameha!
Too late, man.
Following the RFI back to the boats. Turn this thing around. Go! Too late! Fire! Fire! You two get out of here!
You gotta tell me thrice.
We need to go!
You're coming
later!
With us.
Or, well, I could just go to the fucking bridge and walk. Okay. Sound got a little odd there. I can make that.
These
power down there is left.
We lost the substance.
Oh, that's fan fucking fantastic.
Alright. There are a couple of good ones in Smut Triangle.
Copy. Head there now.
So I guess there's gonna be a third one, huh? A third Infamous, I mean. Because
pretty sure Cole's about to die here.
By completing this mission. Keep going. I was going. Can't give me more time than that. I mean, shit, we gotta go all the way over there. So I wonder where the Ice Queen is. That kinda really sucks that she turned her back on me like that. I thought me and her were tight. Uncharted love. You clever bitches. Is there another pun on the side of this thing? Nah, it's Uncharted. Get it, guys? Uncharted. It's a PS3 game. Yeah.
We're in position, Z.
Alright. Now don't forget, it's gonna take time to power that thing. You've gotta protect it.
John could sense the RFI somehow. He'll be coming for it.
How you wanna play it?
You're on defense. Protect the RFI. Going toe to toe with John.
You sure?
Oh, hell yeah. I'm ready for round two. What I'm here for.
Where is he? Nope. Yes. Nope. Come on. Thank you. No, are you really? Oh shit, he's this way? When that happened? No, I'm sorry. I was going toward him. Ah! Okay, go ahead and that shit. Ow. What'd I hit? Oh! I'm just flying shit again.
Turn around, Cole, and walk away!
Damn it! Whoa. Still over there? Get her. She's over here. Sorry, Quo.
Had to maintain the status quo. Problem cover. Whoa, 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 whoa. Fuck you, John. You're just a dick.
Bring down the lightning.
Okie dokie.
Next! Next!
dead. It's his dead.
You gotta keep moving, brother. Head for the substation on the cathedral.
Go get him, electrified! Well, at least there's that, right? What do I have equipped to R2? Why'd I put lightning tether back on? I mean, I'm glad it did, but stop making decisions for me, video game.
Zeke? It's fully charged.
Go on, man. Push the button.
Yet.
Don't you make that beepy noise? Not right. Not right now. I don't know why I did that just then. I can't control anything right now. Eat. Yeah, that's right. Just eat my sticky bum, you stupid bitch. I'm so boss. Damn it, cool.
It's okay.
No, I can't. You made the right choice. Hell, Nick even made the right choice. I am scared.
I am too.
Kiss her. I'll go and get some action before you die. I'm not coughing to make it ironic. L1, L2, R1, R2. Damn.